Former cricketer and ex-BCCI boss Sourav Ganguly has now reacted to the Jadavpur University violence. Ganguly has in fact expressed his shock over the incident and saying that there must be strict laws to control such a situation, referring to the violence and clashes that are broken out outside an educational institution. Let's play out for you exactly what Ganguly has said.
It's shocking, actually. There has to be strict laws to control this. This is ridiculous and a shame.
Next question, please.
There has to be strict laws.